Welcome back to another video. Today we have a new update and a new map. Let's do it. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Okay, so it wasn't on fire or ice, so I guess it's here in the dino world, which makes sense. Let's try this new map. Let's see what the new gun's about. Oh, nice. Seems like it's stronger than the Golden Panther and the Frostburn. 12 damage with 15 ammo. It's pretty good. I don't have the other one, the flame one, but I assume it's also stronger than that one. Oh. New effects too. Burn damage, burn duration. So 5 seconds, 15 damage. Okay. That's cool. That's new. I like that. They need to add more stuff like that. So what do you guys think about this map so far? I think it looks pretty basic. But it is the first world, so it's all good. It would be cool if they added like new towers that did like AoE damage or some sort of splash damage. Maybe a tower that like shoots acid on the track, and when the mobs walk over it, they, you know, get damaged. That'd be pretty cool. Alright, final wave. This is pretty easy so far. Maybe I should have done it on Nightmare or something. But yeah, this is an okay update, I guess. It's mainly for the newer players. They've had better designs, but like I said, it is the first world. And that's about it. Thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you enjoyed. See you next time.